Vietnamese language, what is any kind of hand-to-hand wrestling? It means that Greco-Roman wrestling, Olympic wrestling, all kinds of wrestling are called vat. So we have to be precise. For example, we could say vat Vietnam. One of the fundamental differences between Vietnamese vat and grappling is that there are no submissions, there are no arm locks. Then, once here, I can move my foot back to hook it or take it out again to work on a single hook. And then, if it's vat, if I'm in this position, I'm going to push his wrist down, and by pushing it, it's going to bring me closer to his heel. So I can do a heel hook, and since he's not allowed to use leg locks, I can very well release his elbow and pull to the side. It will be the first one who gets his vat guard that will start the rhythm. He'll be able to push it down or a little bit up, and he's also going to be able to hook, change, get closer to me. A whole bunch of tactics. When we train, we always try to get that pressure. That pressure on the back of the neck. Left leg, it's not the same thing, or like we used to do with a chem. This makes it easy, not forgetting that in terms of pulling move, I can also apply an inside hook. Words or place my leg in the way and continue with my arm lock, stopping us for blocking and placing our knee, and go down to finish by moving forward in Dintan stance that I could place my technique. Throw, leg hook. Here I take the opportunity to try to... Let's rotate to see it better. If I try to between his head and mine, if I try to go really far, yes, I have a little space, it allows me to slide. And then we can go back, pull, arm move, place my foot, place my bended arm here, and the other arm coming on top, because it forms a V shape. And in many Sang Luyen, there is a pressure on the jaw first, and then wrap the wrist, pivot and go into a lateral fall, and then work on the arm lock. Center of gravity, then I go back up and I just pivot. I have my position, a side fall. My arm lock is done. Doing his dodging and arm locking technique. I place my hand to pivot, I move in like this, I bring my leg up, but he doesn't let go of my arm. Even if he keeps my arm, it's vat to do throws or sweeps on the side, etc. I held the arm and I'm going down. During train,
placé, forge, on va continuer. Placé, on va continuer. là, quand je suis au sol, moi, le premier qui sont comme ça, avec des tarpons, on va tourner les tarpons et...
Steve put his hands on my back to stop his fall. When I made my move, two hands behind his knees, he placed his hands on my back. That produces I grab the hand which prevents the guillotine. And when I'm applying pressure, I grab it with my second hand, then I lift it in any move. I place my two hands, and here I go into Trung Bing Tan stance. Then Ho Tan stance, and I push. I am in Trung Bing Tan stance, and there is almost no weight anymore on his legs. I can do the knee grip on the way up. It worked. Views grabbing. In that, when we are here, we pass, for example, first through position on the back. I put myself on my back to do it. Stomach. I go down to the floor, and when I do the throw, I come back to this position.